retreat in there at 6:43. It's really cold and windy. Cut him loose in a good place, just nothing. Seems to be moving, so deep we go. About halfway in. 300 more to go. He's sounding awful good down there. He does have the squirrel. Right in that fork. See if I can find a place to shoot it. Good boy, Cray. Good boy, buddy. Walked up here to the top of the hill and he's treed 424 over that mountain. Treed down over here. Some nasty stuff. Squirrel started timbering right when I got here. Right there, getting out. He didn't see it go. He's treed over here where it started from. Good boy, good boy. Good boy. Well, he's treed, but he's at 9:35. I can just barely hear him. I can't even believe I can hear him. But he went up to the top of the mountain up there. Oy vey. Gonna be a long walk. There's a whole bunch of nests and stuff here. I don't see the squirrel. Kind of treated a clump of hickories. All sorts of places for a squirrel to be, but I'm gonna start shaking around, see if I can shake one out. One of the best things about this dog is how well he does with obedience. You can just tell him to heel and he'll walk right out beside of you.